Robert's coming out from underneath the rockfall. This is definitely the easy way. You see a rope coming down there. That's about an 8 foot, 10 foot drop is all, but this is the other way. And that under the rock is stopped up then. Take these little sandstone steps that have been carved out and work your way up there. That's the only real problem in the canyon. I think this means we're less than a mile and a half from the confluence.